What's up, guys? Quick UTR update. Two matches tonight. First one, I got stuck playing the same young lady I've played before. Played better, but not enough. Forehands. The forehand's killing me. I have no consistent drive on the forehand. Backhands are decent. I only hit in like 50% of my serves. I started out serving really well, and then it just completely dropped off about halfway through the first set. Missed some easy point volleys. Several of the games were really close. I broke her serve a couple times. I just couldn't find any confidence to drive my forehand. Just couldn't do it. And I did double fault a lot of points as well. And that's because I went ahead and I tried to hit that second kick serve instead of just floating a ball in there for her to kill. And it resulted in a double fault. You know, so those are, you know, free points for her. But I decided, you know, either I dink a second serve and she kills it and I lose the point, or I go for the kick serve. If I get it in, she can't attack it as hard and I can play. But if I don't get it in, I lose the point. So, you know, I might as well just go ahead and try to hit the kick serve. And I did. And I got a couple of them here and there, but still not consistent enough. I dropped to her. She beat me 4-2, 4-1. Second match was a young kid I've played before, high school kid. I think he's like a freshman in high school. I've played him twice before as well. He can't handle my first serves anyway. I beat him 4-0, 4-2. He had some nice strokes, though. He does have some nice... His consistency is where it's at. He's just not as consistent. And he can't hit slice balls back. So I hit a lot of slice balls at him because I know he struggles with them. I don't hit my first serves at him, though. I back him down. And I still managed to hit winners and aces on him, even though I'm backing off. But I do have some match play video. I don't know how good it is. You're going to be the first to see it when I see it. Take a look.
I'm going to say, I didn't see him do this with the light.
How did you get there sick?
Only after penalty.
Oh, they haven't kicked the point yet, huh?
No, they missed it.
Oh.
Now it's 28-13.
Jeez, that was quick.
Yeah.
What's the score?
There's still 7 minutes left.
Mm-hmm.